But you can see it's like pretty much low resistance offers for people who do, who already have purchased. So there is nothing to lose. So if you're driving significant like volume of traffic, then pretty much you can just add this offer and, you know, instantly add, even if it's like 1, 2, 3% of sales to your store. In this video, I wanted to show you one app that you can add to your Shopify store to increase the profitability and to generate extra sales without any extra ad spend. So this app is called, you can see here, it's called ReConvert. And basically what it does is pretty much adding you the upsells on the thank you page, right? So pretty much after a customer has already made a sale, so pretty much there's not, like nothing to lose, you offer them some new products that, you know, they can buy, and pretty much, you know, that's like low resistance offers. And I'll show you some of the ways that you can utilize this app pretty much like starting immediately. And you can see it was implemented just like a few days ago on this store, and it has he generated like $30, which is not a lot, but considering there wasn't like a lot of traffic to this particular store, it's still, you know, it's still good. So out of like, so store here generated, you can see like up to you know, from the whole like store generated $74, this app generated like 30, and here store, like so far it didn't get any sales, so it's, the data is still like being you know, updated. But you can see it's like pretty much low resistance offers for people who do, who already have purchased. So there is nothing to lose. So if you're driving significant like volume of traffic, then pretty much you can just add this offer and, you know, instantly add, even if it's like 1, 2, 3% of sales to your store. So some of the things and some of the features of this app that you can utilize that I would recommend is, like, you can see the one that specifically driven the sale here, it's called pop up with timer. And I'll basically show you all of the major things that you can add to this app, and specifically how you can utilize it. So this is how it looks here, as you can see. So this is on the thank you page, right after you know, the customer has already like purchased. So you can basically show dynamic or static recommended products. So products that have been, you can see customer can choose a variation, add it, you know, to their order, and pretty much just complete the checkout. They have very detailed like explanations here. Again, there's nothing to lose because you already have the customer, right? You already have the customer, whether, you know, these customers will buy or not, will not change anything for you. You'll not lose that sale. Because if you have the upsell pop-up, for example, after customer like adds to the cart and maybe it has some technical issue, then it is likely that, you know, that particular app might ruin your sale. In this case, you have nothing to lose and quite a lot to gain. So as you can see here, they have very detailed instructions on how to do that. You can do also exclude, for example, certain products, or you can hide products that exist in the order. So for example, so you don't offer people the same product they have already purchased, right? You offer them new products here. Then you can see Shopify recommendations you can use. You can see basically how it look all looks like. And you can see it also can be utilized with, like, even with cash on delivery, which is awesome. So someone here is utilizing this app in Indian market. So very, very interesting app. So as you can see, we just like started implementing it, and it already like generated extra sale on this particular store. You can see here, you can do the variant pricing. So basically people can choose a variation directly from this page and not necessarily go directly to the main website to complete the sale. Now, one of the things here, right, could be like you can utilize like pre-made discount, right? So like this option is not recommended though, because it will deactivate like two-step accelerated checkout. So people would simply have to go through the, you know, through the, you know, like regular checkout. But you can also use automatic discount that, you know, this app will generate and manage for you. So if you already have a customer, you already have a sale, then you can simply basically use some of these options here, like free shipping or percentage discount, maybe like 20-30%. At least 20% is recommended, because you want to incentivize people for buying an extra product. Then fixed amount per unit, for example, X for, you know, X percentage off or X dollars off for every new order, every new unit that customer has purchased. And then fixed amount per order, maybe like 30% off every like $100 that customer is buying from you. So you can see very, very interesting here, and pretty much like price display. You can show basically the original price. You can show the discounted price. So you can give people incentive and show basically what they are doing there. Everything is very detailed and very well explained with this particular app. As you can see here, you can see they have pretty good support as well. We'll just go here and I'll show you the pricing for this app. So there are several pricing plans. So depending on number of orders that you are getting per month, it can be even free. So I highly recommend for you to test it, because it is pretty much, you have nothing to lose again. These are the sales that are generated after the sale. Obviously, it will not generate like 20, 30, 50% of the orders, but it will generate like, even if it generates like extra 2, 3, 5%. And that's what a lot of dropshippers, a lot of e-commerce entrepreneurs, even brand owners are missing, because those few extra percent, you didn't have to pay the cost of acquisition. And those few percent will be with higher profit margins, which will, you know, on average, increase your profit margin like overall. So obviously, if you're getting like a lot of orders, it might get like more expensive, but you know, I would say like this app is definitely like paying for itself. So highly recommend for you to test it out. You can see it's like they respond less than like 58 minutes. I have for some reason in Russian here. So less than 58 minutes, the support gets back to you, which is very good. Overall, you can see here the reviews here are perfect, like 5 out of 5. So very good reviews, very like solid app. Some bad ones, but I mean you will not find like the app was totally, I mean, just probably was like 3 out of like 700. I mean, it's nothing, because there is nothing that pretty much, you know, can go wrong with a store like this. And it's used by, you can see, more than 8,000 stores. So very good app, guys. Highly recommend it. There are a few more features here that I wanted to share with you, like for example, product upsell, right? So you can have it here, for example, and have it on the checkout and skip the cart, customer information, and shipping method page. So pretty much everything is, you know, very streamlined here. You can give people discount. Like, it's very important to give people some reason to buy, because if it's just like regular price, and you know, what's incentive to buy? But if you position it as a one-time offer, if you position it as like very discounted good deal, then basically people will buy it, and you'll have higher conversion rates here. So here again, you can have the different recommendations. So artificial intelligence AI here basically searches for different variations of the products that you can display here. You can be, again, you can be as kind of like as aggressive as you want to be with this. For example, if you want to exclude certain products, or for example, like select, you know, alternative product that you want to show, then you can definitely do that. And you can also do the specific product for this. So this way you have like absolutely full control over what product is being shown here. Product description, you can also add here. So pretty much like very simple product page with description, and it's very simple checkout. As you can see, their explanations are very detailed. I mean, you can set it up within like probably like 30 minutes, 1 hour, and have it like working for you and generate you extra sales and profitability. Then here, also you have the pop-up with timers. So you can see for the next 20 minutes only, you can get like 20% off the order. So you can see here, it is like very, I mean, again, very streamlined, very, very easy to use. Highly recommend this app, guys. Again, it's free to try. There is like Birzly collector widget that you can also utilize for customers that have you know, their birthdays and have like specific discounts for them, like reorder, product recommendations. So there are a lot of different things you can see. A lot of them are also installed here, but you know, we won't go because, you know, I want to be efficient with your time, guys. But you can see even like this pop-up with timer, that's actually the offer that has gotten here a sale. So you can see free time, timer, offer decline, offer accept, right? Very simple, very straightforward, yes or no, and that's it. And you can also display it on every impression, once per customer, once per order. You can see here, that's how it is structured here. So check it out, guys. The app is called Reconvert. Again, has tremendous feedback from other users, has very good reviews. There's nothing to lose if you use it. A few extra percent, you know, in sales, they will add to your extra profitability, your profit margin, so you'll be able to spend more on Facebook ads, remain profitable, and scale your business. So highly recommend this, guys. The app is called Reconvert. There will be a link below as well if you want to check it out and get it for you. Again, no fees. It is free. Check it out and see if it's a right fit for you, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments of this app. Also, if you're using, let me know what you think about this app. And I'll see you guys in the next video.